This is Essentials of Exercise and Strength Training, and it basically goes over joint movements, body movements, and how to interact with clients. We start off with lecture, and then we bring all that information back into lab. So in class, we'll go over warm-up, and then we'll warm up in here, and then go over like different dynamic stretchings or different aerobic activities we need to do to warm up. And then in class, if we're going over like lower body extremities, like muscles, we'll come down here. We'll do like a little stretch, and then we'll go into lower body workouts like squats, leg press, leg curl. We went over how to do front squats. And I normally just stick with a back barbell squat, but with doing a front squat, the positioning on your body is more complicated. So learning how to move with that position was a little bit of a challenge. I wouldn't have done that before taking this class, but now that I know how to properly do that technique, I'll carry that on with my workouts. I would recommend this class if people want to learn more about muscles and joint movements, and that's something you're going to need, especially if you're an exercise science major. In this class, you're around like-minded individuals who go to the gym or who know how to apply this type of information. So just having that, having people that know how to explain certain things if you're confused about something, that's just very helpful. It was very positive. We've had fun classes where we joke around, played music. So we don't take it too serious. We know how to like loosen up and enjoy the class as well. After college, the plan is physical therapy, which is basically rehabilitation specifically for athletes. When you're in physical therapy, you're giving people exercises. So having them know about certain exercises is basically the same thing we're doing here, where you're learning about different exercises, learning how to work with clients. So it's going to be one of the main things I'm doing in my own career as well.